this is Prado. One is Prado TX and one is Prado TXL. The brown one is TXL and the white one is Prado TX four-wheel drive. So I will show you the difference. This is Prado TXL model. Lights, bumper, alloy wheels, and this is inside of interior of the Prado TXL. These are the features. Genuine navigation, and these are the doors closing, and the sunroof is here. Sunroof, this is backside, very beautiful beige color. This is backside. It's seven-seater TXL model. Seven-seater TXL. It's a diesel. As you can see, this panel and everything. It's a 2023 model TXL diesel GD. Now I'm gonna show you this TX model. This TX white color. And you can see this spoiler body case. Inside, these are the features. The navigation is Android, not genuine. And this is also have a sunroof. TX. These are all genuine alloy wheels. This is TX model. And this is TXL, only TX. So this one, guys, is TX model petrol, and this one TXL diesel. So you can see which one do you like. TX and TXL. Thank you so much for watching the video.